Babe, you know about the autumn.
Hello, people. How's everybody doing this evening? 7th of the 2nd here. Oh, it's just been one of those days. Today, I'm dealing with an issue at work that's frustrating. Like, this story that they got me working on is annoying, if I have to call it anything. Let's drop you down now that we're here. I mean, I'm getting through it, but it's a lot of, well, does this work? Doesn't work? Okay, let's try the next thing. Glass is really that dirty? Holy dicks! I don't know how well this is actually gonna translate, but can you see that smudge? Can you see that like right over the top of my right eyes lens? I really need to go get new glasses. This has got to get something. I've got to take care of this at some point. It's probably not gonna be till June that I do it, but it's definitely something that has to be done. It's a little bit better. A little bit better. I'll take it. Yeah. So hope y'all are doing good tonight. I know that tonight's gonna be a good night tonight. We're gonna be learning how to fight the old King a lot. We're gonna learn how to do this, because he's kicked my ass every time. And the problem is that there's a really rough ramp up to him. If it wasn't such a rough lead up to it, I would probably be in a better position than what I am right now. But the thing is, there's a real chance I die on the way to the boss and don't even get a chance to attempt him. So we're gonna learn. I don't know if this is actually gonna work the way I want it to, so it's not on right now, but you should see it turn on here. Oh, I meant to do that, whatever. Yeah, you know what? No, I'm not going to worry about it for this cast. This cast, I mean, the camera's going to remain the same. Jesus, that's louder than me. Okay. You got to come down, sir. All right. I can actually do this off my preview. All right. I kind of wish that I could actually get the Elgato to pump the sound through my... Like, I wish they would pump it out to my ears at the same time. I may have to do a little digging on this one. Because I'd love to be able to adjust the sound of the Elgato without having to, like, go into the Elgato to do it. So we're not going to do anything to it. We're going to do this, and then... well, it's going to flip for a second. I'm actually just going to mute the sound. You're not going to hear anything for, like, the next little bit while this loads. Like, I'm still always amazed at how good From Software shit is. Why am I reaching for that cup? My drink is over here. It's not back there. Shit is loud. Alright, Should be able to go ahead and pop you on. Let me drag you down a little bit. Alright, so the only... Okay, so we're loading now. Let me actually flip this monitor over to the right input. I wish it was over here, but it's over here. It's like right down to the back of the camera is where the input is for this. So... We're hoping here that it doesn't fuck up on me. I will admit, switching to OBS Studio, now that I've actually got it up and going, like, there was some work to get it going before. But now it's not so bad. You don't need to fight those guys. Once I'm up here and around this corner, we can just go straight for it. Hello. Beep boop. Oh, he is actually coming through. All right. I probably could have dunked on him. Yeah, I can dunk on him. I have so much grass that, like... Bop. Ooh, I actually thought I was about to get hit there. It's nice. Very nice. There's like two things that I had to figure out with Studio. So there's, like I said, there's two things. One, I need to figure out how to get the Elgato to play to, oh, jeez, that is really loud. How to get the Elgato to play the sound out to the desktop, but also be a separate source that I can mix with. I don't know if there's a way to do that. I actually don't know if I've ever clicked this button or not. I also don't know how loud that is for the stream. This motherfucker is loud compared to everything else. Alright. Alright. That guy was giving me a bunch of trouble last time. It was Tuesday? Yeah, he was giving me a ton of trouble on Tuesday. Oh. Every time those frames hurt. Gotta wait for him to swing back. Too soon. Oh my god. This is the problem with this run. It is, as far as I can tell, effectively, you have to be perfect with your timing to get through this. Have we tried to wreck this guy recently? I don't know if we have. Well, that hurts. Okay, yeah. Yeah, no. We have to, if we're going to do anything with that man, we have to, like, backstab his ass. It's not gonna
work.
Not nearly as nice as it should. Oh my god, I just cannot believe. Okay, this has to go around the corner because it is being a bastard today. Normally I have it underneath my armpit, just because I don't want to have to feel it like rubbing on my shoulder like that. But I was using my computer with the headphones like this, like the over the shoulder thing like this. It didn't bother me nearly as much as I thought it would. So I think I'm gonna start switching to that a bit more. Could you lock on? Thank you. Well, that's bad. Yes, please. Beep boop. Alright, grab me that grass, and we are on the way. We're getting a bunch of new moon grass, which... unfortunately... I don't know how much of that I'm actually gonna use. Alright, we just need to get this guy before he shoots again. And we're good. Alright. Yeah, we're sort of at the point where I don't mind losing souls. That's kind of a bad thing to say, but like, I have the build I want. I have this, the meat cleaver. Oh, of course I need to pick up only 5 of them and you're not gonna let me pick up the 6. That's fine. He always has so much. He always has so much. Wait, did they really put that at 40% now? Is that like actually at 40%? I mean, that's on sale for $3, which I could probably get. Oh, you know what's on my wish list? So they just did Final Fantasy X. And X-2. It's only $23 or $24, but I'm like almost 100% certain I can get a better deal than that. So. Alright. So we hang out here for a second so he starts blasting this section. And then I think I can make this. Oh, Jesus. Okay. That's a little consistent. Yeah, okay. At first, part of it was like, well, maybe you could sneak up on his ass and then just run up the stairs. Yeah, no, there's no way to get up those stairs. That's too late. Okay. That felt really close. That was, it probably wasn't actually that close, but damn, did that feel close. And we get to listen to the dulcet tones of a dragon breathing fire for about 30 seconds while we get the boss lead up. Let me see. Do I have anything? Let me put the Master's Ring on. It'll offer us a little bit of extra damage when we're actually hitting him. And not much else. You know, like, I want the 10 remaster. I want the 10 remaster because I want to play 10. I would love to play 10 again, especially with the expert sphere grid. And I would love to play 10 too, just because I've never played it. And I have a bunch of friends that actually like the game, and they've recommended it to me before. So, it'll be nice, but I'm almost certain if I'm going to play it, I want it at a better deal than 40% off. Like, I imagine I can probably get 50 off if I wait a little bit longer. Alright. Let's try this and try not to get Shrek'd on. Okay, that was just not a clean hit. Okay, sir. So that is just also a situation of... yeah, alright. We're learning. We are learning. I think this is far enough. It is. Cool. Alright. Come on. Bop. Did not get a hit. Did not get a hit. Oh, jeez. I don't know where he is. Ah! There we go. We're getting it. Hey there, unhealthy pie. Okay, okay, okay. You can Kamehameha all you want. I think this is enough? It's not! Okay, we're learning. I'm getting the timing down for how to dodge his dash attack. It's basically coming back to me the way you had to dodge the Ornstein, like, Ornstein's charge in Dark Souls 1. Like, progress. I don't think I've ever gotten more than like 3 or 4 hits on him, or no, I don't think I've ever gotten more than like 2 hits on him without him killing me. So to get that many hits is good. Kind of. This is Demon Souls, not Dark Souls. This is the granddaddy of the Soul games. I love dunking on this guy. I love dunking on any of these guys. These weapons are so much fun. But how are you doing, Unhealthy Pie? How is your day going, sir? Oh boy, that's bad. That's also bad. There we go. Woo! Cash money, what? Oh! You're not- What are you doing down here? Okay. That's not nice. You've never come down the stairs at that point. Never once. The hell got you so close? Like, that's this motherfucker that would be sitting up here that I have to kill, but he decided to come down and join the party. Alright, so you can wait here a second. No, but like... So... Oh, you... Oh, shit, you're close... Oh... Oh, I didn't think about that. That's why he did that. Because I don't have the thief's ring on. Shit. Oh, every time that startles the shit out of me. Just like, make it! Make it! Oh, I didn't make it. We can put the master's ring back on in a second. So now this should become a little bit more consistent, because, like I said before, I don't actually know how that one guy found, like, the one guy towards the top came down. I was so confused. I was like, what? You don't come down here? Mm-hmm. Hey there, Zoka Kittens. Oh, that's bad. And then, bop. Okay, so there is, like, a giant damage increase if I can hit him with just the tip. The tip is what you want to aim with. Oh, so again, my life is doing pretty good right now. A little stressed right now just because there's stuff going on. Not necessarily anything bad, it's just I have obligations that I'm having to meet about this time of the year, so I'm having fun dealing with that.
That time I go too early. This fight, I swear. It's not even, like, I'm less pissed at the fight that I'm having to deal with because I'm learning in the fight. I'm more pissed with having to actually get to the fight again. Like, getting to the fight is more frustrating than the actual fight. Like, last round, I just mucked it up because I misjudged how far his, like, shockwave thing would go. Hey there, Swagon, how you doing? Bop! One more! Okay, that is definitely something I had to learn with this thing. I can do two swings at once! Oh, you asshole. Well, I'm gonna still kill you anyways. It's not like the greatsword was, where I had such hard recovery time that I couldn't get back from it as easy. This, I actually think okay, fine, we're just gonna go past you. As long as I'm hitting with the first one and I knock him down, I can actually just queue up a second shot and be fine. I'm actually gonna turn that down on my end. Let me know if the sound is too loud on this. This section is always really fucky. And I'm still trying to dial in how loud the game needs to be. That is not a way that I have died in a long time. I usually don't die to that guy. I honestly think, like, the angle of the camera mucked me up. Like, I just wasn't paying anywhere near as much attention to him as I, you know, probably should have been. Now, hello, little friend. All right, attack me once. Yeah, I'm at the point where I can't pick up any of the grass they're giving me. Okay, being able to do two of those swings is really good. Like, super satisfyingly good. So, he's nice. He's nice. Oh, geez. And another! That guy drops, like, 6 grass. I think the lower guy drops, like, 4. Maybe 3? We just have to sit here and wait. I'm not even sure that if I went human, I would survive. I think it does just a bit too much damage for me to survive if I was human. Run, you motherfucker! Uh-oh. That kind of worked? That worked a lot better than it had. So, that is not fast enough. Don't get in my way, NPC man. Don't you dare. You can sit there and take your 4 fire damage all day long. I am gonna run past and go fight the boss. Because I am the Slayer of Demons. And that's just what we do. We don't do much else. We slay demons. Occasionally, we die to gravity.
Right.
So now that we're here... Part of me wants to just drop off every other ring that I have that I'm not going to be using in this section and just be like, meh. And I'm trying to make the swap parts, that's a little easier, but they're right next to each other. In the list between the thief's ring and the master's ring. So it's not as bad. How is my... Oh, don't do that. Oh yeah, we got plenty of durability. That was the other thing I was a little worried about, was the durability on that. Because if it wasn't where it needed to be... Let's see, what are you going to do first? Okay, that he has like... No. Oh, I'm in range of it. Get out of the range! Could you not? I should be safe here. Cool. Okay, don't try to trade with them. Okay, maybe we can get away with two trades. Two swings. Two big swings. I don't think it staggers them. I haven't tried a heavy attack. We're getting better. I like, this guy dies tonight. I'm like almost 100% convinced. You know what I didn't do when I died? I didn't fix my ring situation. I have to remember to put the thief's ring on every time. I guess that depends, Silky Kittens. When are you actually getting up? Are you getting up like super early tomorrow morning? Or is it just you're tired right now? I mean, you can always be one of those crazy people and go for, like, an extraordinary amount of sleep. I think that's what one of my roommates is doing right now. Like, he went to bed a little while ago and I haven't heard from him since. And my other roommate's not going to be here this week. Or this weekend. Because he's going home to see his family and get his stuff. Oh, see, now that's the difference. I didn't know you were actually sick. being sick changes the math on that sleep equation a lot. If you're sick, go get yourself some extra sleep, even if it's 8:30. No matter how much sleep you get. Oh Jesus, that's still on. Well, that's certainly not supposed to be on. Well, okay. Tell your mom, hey, I'm going to bed. I'm gonna go lie down for a little bit. If I need to be gotten up, get me up. Otherwise, just let me sleep. Like, a ton of extra rest is there. Okay, so that's another question. How loud was my phone? Because my phone just went off. That's not enough. Damn! I wonder, I don't think this shield has any magic defense on it, right? I don't think it has anything. No, like, when I get sick, that is one of the one things that helps me out so much. Well, okay, hang on. Like, how are you sick? That's the thing I'm trying to figure out. Oh, yeah, she saw me that time. Because I've had those days where, like, I was just feeling like shit, and I ended up having to go to school anyways, and it didn't really help. It didn't do a lot. That kind of sounds like an upper respiratory infection. I mean, minus the ears. Now, I'm not a doctor. If everything that happens in this channel wasn't immediately evident, then oh shit, I'm too far forward! Like, it sounds like an upper respiratory infection, or you've got a cold or something. One or the other. I was gonna say when you started the body aches, I'm like, that actually might be a little bit more. I'm not sure. It might be worth it to go get yourself checked out by a doctor. Like, you don't always want to go, well, something's wrong with me, I should go see a doctor. That shouldn't... you don't always want that to be your first line, but, like, when you get enough symptoms hitting you all at once, it's like, okay, something's off. I gotta go fix that. Yeah, so you know what that tells me? Okay, you are stepping forward a little bit more than I thought you were. Yeah, you know what that tells me? That means you've got a cold. There's not really anything that can be done for a cold, really. They can give you, like, medicine to alleviate the symptoms, but you basically have to just let your body get it the fuck out of your system. There you go. All right. We're on mute now.
Or vibrate. So that way it won't keep buzzing.
Is that phone will buzz on everything.
Yeah. So if you're feeling tired right now, I am gonna fuck your name up. I am sorry. The real Emma?
Maybe.
Yeah, no, just pure H2O. As much, like, you don't want to, like, force yourself. You want to force yourself, but you don't want to force yourself. Like, don't drink to the point of, like, throwing up, but, like, be constantly sipping on water while you're up. It will help so much to recover. Also, if you've got a cold, more than likely you probably should not be going to school the next day. Like, not gonna lie. I mean, you could probably be okay at school. It's just, if you're contagious in any way, you really don't want to start, like, you never want to be patient zero. Not when you can help it. If you can help not being patient zero, then you're doing a good job. Also, the real Emma, how you doing, man? How are things? No, like, I am drinking Gatorade right now. You should be drinking water, Silky. That's fine. So take care, Silky. Get yourself some rest. Get relaxed up, get refreshed, get everything you need to get that body working again. Shit, I almost made it! I almost made that roll. That would have been perfect if I had just been and just right, like, literally the fire is singeing the hairs on my back. Well, I guess the back of the metal shield on my back, it was the front of the metal shield on my back. Yeah. Oh, that was so close. That is part one of why this run is so rough. Hey, good. I try to pronounce people's names right. And if I'm ever pronouncing somebody's names wrong, either it's just because I never heard it right, or my brain is just reading it wrong. So, oh yeah, man, I've been loving Demon's Souls too. Like, this is my first time playing this game. And I played Dark Souls 1 and Dark Souls 2 before this. So I had been acquainted to this, but it wasn't until recently that I got the ability to do an actual, to actually get a capture going for Dark Souls 3. Or not, wow. My brain just, oh, bye. My brain just got on a Dark Souls train and didn't stop. I did not have the stuff set up to do a capture for Demon Souls. That was a big thing. Also, so since you've never been here before, man, this is like one of the last bosses I have to beat. I have cleared zone 2, zone 3, zone 4, and zone 5. That might be too late. Okay, we're cool. And I am currently on Old King Alant. It's just that this run is brutal. It's so easy for this run to just mess with you. Wow, even looking down, it still processes weird. Go.
My god. Zone 4 was a lot of fun once I discovered the secret tech that is the Thief's Ring. Before that, it was a royal pain trying to deal with all of the... I don't even know what they're called. The sky mana rays that shoot the giant spines at you. Once I found that, Zone 4 was amazing and I loved it. It's just that up to that point, it's just... It's pretty bad. And I'm learning this fight, like, I think I got him like a third of the way down, maybe a little bit past a third. And that was pretty damn good. That has been my best attempt so far. And I'm sort of starting to learn my limits of what I can and can't get away with in terms of attacks. Like, when he does his dash attack, if I'm in the right spot, I can get two swings off. I think I end up trading back a piece of damage to do it, so it may not be worth it, but it is there. Too early. Way too early. Oh, too early. I'm actually in range of that. I need to back off. And you can do that shit by the door all you want, sir. Just don't do it near me. Sir, are you doing all right down there? You doing all right, sir? Okay, here he comes. Bop! Woo! Okay. That's the two hitter that I was talking about. And then we run. Okay. Be nice, you son of a bitch! Okay, dodging on the stairs, not nice. Oh wait, can you actually backstab this motherfucker? Ooh, if you can backstab him, I'm gonna backstab him. We're gonna try for it. I always forget that some of these bosses you can actually backstab. Because I did that a bunch with the old monk. Like the end of the end of zone 3? I did that. I will try it. Hey, if it doesn't work, I get a hit on him. Hey, it's worth a shot to check it out. I can actually pick up Full Moon Grass again. I haven't been able to do that in a really long time. I know I can't pick it up from him. Like, he has... I think he has either 5 or 6. I wish I knew a better way to deal with these dragons. Like, it's really frustrating to basically have to just sit here and wait for every breath that he takes. Every move that he makes. That is a little bit too late, so I need to... Are you kidding me? Every single time. It's just insane. It's absolutely insane. And there was a couple of runs where I refigured the timing back out. Like, I actually got it.
Let's not even talk about the timing on the stairs. Timing, it's a little easier, but it seems sort of inconsistent as to whether or not I actually get hit. Come on, turn around. Oh, da-da-da-da-da-da! There we go.
Like, this area is not even that bad. It just sort of takes a second to dismantle it the way that I do.
Having this meat cleaver really helps. I mean, it's a really sweet weapon. I had to do a bunch of grinding in order to get it, but that's fine. It's not like the grinding didn't take that long because, hey, that needs to not be on screen ever. The grinding didn't take that long because I have a place that I could get like, I think 5.5k souls is what the number came out to be per run.
I rolled, you asshole! Oh.
Every time. Every time. I think what I need to do is once I get past the second axe guy, I need to linger behind him for a half second. Just long enough to trick the dragon into shooting into the middle section and not the left side, or not the far section. Part of me wants to go find out if I have a shield that actually absorbs a decent amount of fire and just use that to get through. That might be what we do next time. You need to put your kung fu away, sir. Your kung fu's no good here. Actually, can I just ignore those guys? I fight this guy on the stairs? I can just ignore them if I fight the guy on the stairs. I like it! You know what? After I die, I'm actually gonna check what fire resist gear I have. I don't know if I have a lot, but it's possible I picked up an armor set that actually has good fire resist. And if it would make it consistent to actually get through this area, I'll fucking fight with the fire resist gear on. Sometimes this guy is literally a sniper. Like, I'm not wearing armor just to not wear armor. I just don't have... I don't have something that's good. Yeah, he just kind of stood there and was like, I got you, sir. Bow. And then I just died. We're going to go check what I have in storage. And it probably is not a bad idea to drop certain things off in storage. Just kind of make sure I'm as low as I need to be. Demon Souls? Are you there? Alright, let's see what I have for fire resist.
Hello, I'm...
I think 11 was the highest I saw. I think I saw an 11. Did I actually see an 11, or am I like losing my shit here? Yeah. Let's deposit some shit.
Hello, I'm Keep.
Let's see, what all do I have that's a heavy ass weight? We don't need sticky white stuff because we're probably not like I have magic for that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Yeah, I'm trying to see how low I can get my item burden before I do any of this. Honestly, we could probably drop the talisman. Oh! How much? Is that? Hang on, how much does the fucking black leather have? How much does that have? Hang on. Hang on. Hold the fucking phone. Okay, we're gonna... I can still roll.
Oh, I'm keeping... You have a...
Hey there, Renzo Reeves. How you doing? We're experimenting. Probably not gonna need that. I'll take that. Not gonna need those. Not gonna need that. That, not that.
You have a heart of gold.
The other thing I don't like about wearing the fluted helm is he's, wait, do I just not have the dark leather? The helmet? Did I miss the fact that I don't have it? I don't have it. Okay. That's fine. Oh, no. That ring's going on. I have it. It's in my inventory right now. I just need to not get fucked on. I need the thieves ring on. I need the thieves ring on pretty badly for this fight. I can change it over to the master ring. I'm not actually taking that much. I'm not taking that much damage. All right, we're gonna see what happens. We are going to see what happens. Let's see here. Because in theory, this will make it easier. I'm not running any slower. I think my item burden's in a good position. And this will give me somewhat decent amount of fire resistance. Maybe it'll actually let me survive a hit. I may have to take the thieves ring off when I'm up there, but I want it on for here. With it on, I get a free backstab on this guy. Yes, yes. Oh, oops. I'm not gonna lie, I was kind of on autopilot right there and was sort of reading chat and didn't pay attention to what I was doing. What we might do is keep the cling ring on, and then when I need to switch over to the fire resist ring. That was two arrows. Yeah. But Renzo, how's
I mean, Dark Souls 3 is on my list. It's something I will pick up at some point. I don't know when, but I will definitely pick it up at some point. And Demon's Souls is not bad. Demon's Souls is pretty good. There are... Oi! You're not supposed to hit me from there. Bop! Like... I was completely not paying attention to this asshole. Could you hit him? Thank you. Oh yeah. There, like, you don't realize how badly you miss having bonfires in semi-convenient areas. Imagine Dark Souls where the only places you're allowed to save is on every boss fight. All right. I mean, every boss fight. And that you're an effectively in cursed oh, hey. Would you look at that shit? I can survive a hit. Hey, would you look at that shit? I can't survive a hit. That fire resist did fucking nothing. Oh my god. What the shit? Wow, that was kind of a rough spot. Is my health really that low? How much is my health? That one shot did 500 damage. I almost never have to roll with those motherfuckers. That's the thing that's annoying to me. As I almost never have to do that. Wow, really? That's kind of surprising, Renzo. I mean, I know that they've done a bunch of refinement to the formula with Dark Souls 3, and they sort of have a lot of things nailed down that they, I guess, were semi-inconsistent in the previous games. Okay. Okay, sir. Okay. Bop. Oh, well, that was a really nice hit. Yes, 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 yes. I'm starting to remember what I'm supposed to do here. I'm not even supposed to run. I just run up and kill that guy. Alright. Well, when you get back, Emma, what are you cooking? I know I had dinner earlier, so... No. No. Fire resist doesn't make that any better. Okay, I'm wondering now. Yeah, all right. So, I need to go look at my shields. I need to see if there's a like, I'm not using the shield in this fight, so having it with me doesn't do anything. If I can get a shield that's oh, you know what? I didn't have the fire resist ring on. That's why none of that fire resist worked. Or why that fire resist was not enough.
Hello again.
Do I have a shield that has good magic resist?
You have a heart.
Well, magic resist and fire resist are not the same thing.
You have a hello.
None of those shields have good fire resistance.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
Wait, where? Who has that? Do you have that? No, you're that person. Who has that? You're in trouble. Do you know who that is? Umbasa, indeed. Your miracles. Does the witch have it? Is it witch lady over here?
Oh.
Don't take it personally, lady. You just don't have the thing I'm looking for.
Better than having.
Slightly reducing flame damage. I will take it. Oh. Yeah, don't. Don't worry, asshole. I got souls for days. That's not a problem. I couldn't remember which magician it was. I didn't remember. Is there any kind of other buff spell that I can do? It's not. Where is my catalyst? I'm willing to try it. Anything to get through that area. At this point, I'm just like, I completely forgot that this spell existed. This is what happens in any of the Souls games. I don't traditionally play. I don't usually deal with mage stuff all that often. So having, you know, a bunch of mage items ready to go, especially something like that that can help me out. Let me do. Okay, the wombo combo is in full effect. My God. Oh, how is it? Part of me attempted to open my window because it's actually getting kind of hot in here. How is it outside? Is it any better outside right now? It's also not about to rain, right? It's gonna rain like 1 a.m. So maybe I have to close my window at some point? Maybe? Maybe not? We'll see how it goes. Just, oh my God. Every time this game finds interesting ways to stop progress. You know, honestly, as long as Gallant does not do that soul sucking thing again, where he like takes ranks from me, then I'm okay with a lot of stuff he can do. I love it. I love seeing two giant attacks coming forward. And then mine hits first. All right. Hey, we made it that time. I didn't even need any of the spells I have. Impressive. Alright, let's see how far Water Veil gets us. Maybe makes this section a little nicer. Ah, that's too late. I gotta wait a cycle. I swear if NPC man blocks me. That is how that is supposed to go. I'm not supposed to have this weird bullshit where, like, half the time I'm dealing with these guys just barely clipping me with their flame. I need to check my numbers, but I'm almost certain I'm... Where is my... Yeah, I think I'm still in a good roll state. We'll see. If I start getting wrecked, I'll have to very quickly do some menuing to get my stuff off. But maybe. Isn't that so bad? Wait, is it like... It's like a thick ass layer of caked on blood. Alright, well, let's go. Could you let me in the fog wall? I don't know why I have to twirl. Why do I have to twirl to get into that fog wall sometimes? Okay, not cool. No. All right, now I need to be back up here. Fighting him on the stairs is not good. Okay. I guess you don't want me up here. That's fine. That's cool. Okay. Really? What is he doing? Okay, sir, you can stop this at any point. Yeah, but he actually did stop at that time. Okay, you can actually do that little magic attack now. Oh, no. Oh, God. When I dodged the dash, I should have just hit him. I should have just thwacked him in the face. Cause that would, or what? No, no. What am I saying? I'm actually completely wrong about this. I should have just healed. If I had healed, I'd have been okay. But I got put into the corner, up against the wall, and couldn't get out of it. And it sucked.
do I have on? Do I have the right ring on? I do not have the right ring on. I find it funny that the first time I cast Water Veil and then have the fire ring on at the same time, I don't actually get hit by the thing. There we go. Shoot your arrows all you want. I'm in an invincible animation. This weapon is so much fun. I love every minute that I have to use it. He's being reasonable. That's a little different. That's not normal. I wonder if there's a thing that... Okay, let me... How much do I have? No, that's bad. That is a terrible life choice. Don't do that. You will not make that run. Actually, we're going to heal up. I am not exactly sure what I took damage from. But I don't want to have to worry about... Like, knowing my luck, I would survive that hit on full health, but not in, but not with that sliver of health. Like, it would just be enough to kill me at that point. Oh my god. All right. We are slowly rolling up top. I really wish that dragon would shut the fuck up. That, like, constantly hearing the flame breath in the background's actually kind of annoying. Alright, old king. Let's try this again. Okay, that was a terrible life choice. Do your dash attack. I was like, if he does the startup of the dash attack, I have enough time to hit one grass and be okay. I went with the first thing I saw, not actually seeing the start of the attack animation. Yeah, I gotta watch that. Like, there were some stupid greedy hits. It's fun to note that I can actually hit him through his attacks with the overhead, or with the heavy attack. He's good to know. Okay, so there's the chance that I just haven't been in the right spot to actually backstab him. Or he just might not be backstabbable. Exactly what I needed it to do. Which is let me survive one hit. Ooh, we're
actually out of the 90s on Full Moon Grass. Normally that takes a lot longer. How many of these guys drop so much Full Moon Grass, or yeah, so much Full Moon Grass, I don't know what to do with all of it. But these ones recently are all about that New Moon Grass. Almost forgot. Let's get that water veil on. I think like the water veil is not even doing exactly what it says it does. I actually think it's just telling him, I'm just not gonna hit him. Fire and water don't mix, so we shouldn't mix them here. We're gonna wait a cycle just to be sure. Is that enough? I had about a half second to get through there. That's not terrible. Let me make sure everything's doing good. Alright, so we're good over there. What did I just see? I just saw something on my Twitter timeline that I'm trying to find again. So it's definitely past that. There it is, yeah. Alright. Excuse me, what?
Is that why it's always down at the bottom? It auto-resets?
I had no idea! I wouldn't have been digging around over on Twitter if, like, I had any idea that thing auto-reset. Again.
I can't believe that's a thing.
That is not the link I wanted. Go. That is the one. Wow, he's doing really damn good. Well, good for him. So one of my streamer friends, I met the guy like once. He's one of the chillest motherfuckers in real life. His stream's really fun to just be in because there's always a good discussion going on. He recently made the switch to say, okay, I want to do more. I want more money off Patreon than off the subscriptions. Okay, no, that is a terrible life choice. That is a terrible life choice. Heavy attack is too slow. Heavy attack, no good. Okay, that was a bit. Oh, Jesus. We learned two things in that. One, don't be just out of melee range. She has a very, very nice dash attack thing. And the other thing we learned, heavy attack is no bueno. No bueno at all. All right, guys, peoples, ladies, gentlemen, I need to take a quick break. I gotta go use the bathroom. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get you guys some music rolling. Let me see if I can find you. Something good. All right, I'm gonna crank the sound back up to full. I might actually be able to get rid of the sound over here. No, I'm just not gonna touch it. Is that over there? I will be back in about 5 minutes. I'm gonna stand up and stretch, use the bathroom, get a drink, get a snack, anything you guys need to do as well. Please go ahead and take care of that now. We'll be coming back. We're gonna put it in his asshole. Stick around. This boss is going down. We're doing it.
Hello, people. I'm back. Did you hear that? Was that the song?
I don't know what that was. That was really weird. I heard, like, I don't know if you guys can hear the crackling, but I heard, like, crackling that was coming from, like, back here. I don't know what that was. I hope it's not an indication of a problem that might be coming up soon, so. Thank you for sticking around through that break. Let us get back into some Demon Souls. It's been really quiet in the apartment, and I understand that part of that is because one of my roommates is going home. He had, for as long as I've known this man, and as long as he's had the car that I've known him to have, his car has always had issues. I'm talking like, it's usually a varied set of issues, but usually they involve not having AC. Now, I don't know if you may or may not know where I live. I know I've talked about the area that I live in, but I live in Georgia. I live in Atlanta. Summers are not kind in Atlanta. And I never quite understood how my roommate got away without, like, fixing the AC. And I can understand that's probably a pretty expensive thing to fix, which I have to imagine part of the reason why he never got it fixed. He probably just saved up the money and said, fuck it, I got the money for it, now let's do it. I am forgetting the order of things. Past him. There we go. Now things are okay. But yeah, like, my roommate is currently going home because shopping inside that he used to get his car fixed. They are closer to his parents' house than they are here. But it sounds like they finally got it fixed. So they originally told him at the beginning of last week, I'm talking like Monday, they told him it'll take 2 days. And then they apparently fixed that and then discovered another issue that they said they needed to fix that probably did need to get fixed. And then apparently a part they ordered to fix the issue didn't, like, was defective when it came in. So it's taken them almost 2 weeks, or no, almost a week. Because it was this past Monday where it happened. So he's out, like, for the weekend. He's probably going to spend some time with his family at home. And then, worry about, making sure that he has the car with him and everything else. I don't think he's gonna have too much of an issue with it. Like, it seems like they sort of have this shit handled, taken care of, and otherwise ready to go for him. He just, you know, needs to go and get it. And my other roommate is probably in the process of trying to fix his sleep cycle. Because I think the man is getting ready to start school next week. Okay. Fine, King. No, but my other roommate, the one who's getting ready to go back to school, has had a very interesting set of years leading up to this point. And he's another cool guy. He's pretty chill most of the time. And there are times where he's not, and a lot of those times he's being funny as hell. So. He is another fellow troll. He knows how to troll people very well. Raised in an environment of trolling people. But it's good for him that he's getting sort of going back to school because, like, he did school for a little bit and then he had some medical issues that forced him to withdraw. And then it has just been a cavalcade of shenanigans. It's the only way I can describe everything that's gone on from lead up to the point. It's just been a very typical cavalcade of shenanigans. Because he's had to fight with a lot of stuff and deal with a lot of bureaucracy that most people will probably never ever see. He was just walking up to me. Good. Part of me is like, okay, I have like all the fire, I have some of the better fire resistance that I have on. I have the ring and I have the water veil on. I shouldn't die to this. Should it? No, too soon. Too late. Too late is like, it's too late. But no, like, even though, like, at this point, he's pretty much... Oh, that might actually just kill me. Here we go. Find it out. Oh, I just barely made it underneath that. Okay, you know what? I really shouldn't be trying to do this right now. I really shouldn't be trying to do that at all. But I did it. He did it. No, like, he found out a bunch of stuff, and that sort of led him on this path of going back to school. And I've been, talking with him about it pretty much the entire way. A lot of the processes that and the systems that are in place to deal with people that are going back after being out for an extended period of time, or after being out for a little bit, don't usually deal with the amount of time it's taking him to get all this shit together. So, it's been sort of exposing the flaws in the system. Like, badly. It is not a smooth system in the slightest. It is not a system where people communicate with each other. It is none of that. It is sort of a, you're gonna fight to actually get somebody to do something for you. Okay. Once I'm out of lock-on range is when he'll start to do it. Okay, friend. Okay. That's not cool. All right, not in the good. That's the thing I gotta watch for. That little step slash. That little step slash hurts. All right, just failed attempt. No connection there. We're not gonna worry about it. Just reset and do it again. No! I'm hitting the roll as hard as I possibly can, and he's not doing it enough. Ah! That was probably the best attempt I've done. But you know what that shows? Progress. I have it. I also have to cough. Like, the back of my throat's a little... I don't know what it was about the drink I just took, but it is... The back of my throat is not happy with me. Not even in the slightest. It seems to have passed. I can still feel it ever so slightly. But not to the point where I actually would need to do anything about it. If that makes any sense. Stop me now, motherfucker.
I can live through your shit now. What you gonna do about it?
You know what that means? That means I probably have a chance to survive the flame under the stairs if it happens. On the elevator to make sure that everything goes smoothly. Okay. Why, chat, please. Normally you come back really fast with that. Alright, so we gotta do this to get you guys back up here. Let us put on that master's ring and hold on to our butts, because we're going in deep. Okay, you missed probably the best attempt I've done. I got him to 2 bits. We were doing really good. I've learned that the water veil spell plus the fire resistance ring will get me through the flame without dying to it. We have to learn to not be greedy. Okay. Don't do that. You can do almost everything else. We're
we're gonna let you have that one.
I'm not out of range here. Come on, friend. When I said come on, friend, I didn't ask you to do that. I'm getting hit with the tip of that Nova. Well, that's fine, Renzo. I mean, I can understand having internet derps. We have this happen every once in a while at my place. Like, we have a business line here. And we have a business line because I know for a fact that we need, unmetered... uncapped connections. We can't do data caps. Data caps will fuck us if we end up trying to do stuff with them. Like, we use way too much data in this apartment to even dick around with a data cap. Which is why we have a business line. And even with a business line, something that is supposed to be for business internet, occasionally shit goes down. Now, admittedly, it does go down in the evenings, which actually might make a lot of sense now that I think about it. Okay, we're just gonna hold off for a second because he tagged me. But, like, it is insanely frustrating when your internet is acting wonky. And for seemingly no reason. Like, there is no reason half the time why the internet acts the way that it does. It just, sometimes it's an asshole and does not keep you a decent connection. So, oh God, what's our data? It's we have 50 down, 10 up. And I've had weeks where my upload is 1. So I'm getting a tenth of the upload. I can't stream at the bitrate that you see me streaming at right now with 1 upload. I probably have to cut it at least in half. Which is not really what I'm aiming to do. I think I'm broadcasting at like 2250 right now, maybe. It might be spiking up a little higher than that right now. In fact, I can actually see that it is. But I can't do that if... Wow, did the water bill already wear off? Holy shit. I can't do my stream at the bitrate I want with that shit happening. But... when it happens, it's really frustrating. There has been times where I've started tethering off my phone. Now, I still have Verizon unlimited data. I have Verizon data, which is already really good speed, but then I have no data caps because I have unlimited data. So I tend to take advantage of that whenever I get the chance. Like when I was like in hotels, when I'm in a hotel, traditionally, if I'm in a hotel, I'm there for a convention. Which means there are so many motherfuckers using the internet or trying to use the internet. Could you... Yeah, there we go. There's so many people trying to use the internet, but the internet tends to be shit. Or the hotel just has shit internet. The butt clench was way too real on that. Not to mention the fact that the rubble literally right next to me. Yeah, the close hit is not good on this weapon. I need to be sort of hitting it with the very tip of the weapon. Perfect, perfect. We'll do that, and I will. You know what? That's actually not a bad way to do that. If yes, the way to tell if he's gonna hit me or not.
No.
The way I can tell if he's gonna hit me with the AoE spell. The way I can tell if he's gonna hit me with it or not. Oh, don't do that!
No!
Like, and right in my face. Oh my god. It's just, I don't even know what to do about that. Oh, hang on. Thief's Ring? It's like we have three things. We need the Thief's Ring to get to this first part, so it's a little easier to not have everything swarm us. We need the Flame Ring at the second part, and then we need the Master's Ring on the boss fight. I've never seen him do a 180 degree turn to keep the dash attack going. I kind of thought when he started the dash attack that he was going to come right for me and not zoom past me and then turn around. But you learn something new every day about this kind of a boss. That'll be a good highlight. That in and of itself will be a really good highlight. Gotta wait one more turn. Yes, indeed. Oi! Oh god, oh! I don't have words for that one, because that one's new. That was a new death. I've not died that way before. There is the chance that I actually survived that if I had put on, or if I had just healed and rolled. I actually probably would have made it through. You have to be a little faster with that second swing on that specific enemy, because if you don't, he will put his shield up and block your second strike. And that's really frustrating, because he has a better than normal chance of hitting me if I block against his shield. Thank you. okay, we made it. He actually attacked the middle one. I that guy has been a sniper recently. I should be rolling more with that, but
I'm just not.
Partially because to go from full dash to a sprint's a little awkward. That was like one of the last little windows I had to even get anywhere near that.
Oh shit.
Don't be doing that. All it takes is just sort of putting all the execution points together, and I have it.
Hey there, May.
I see you out there. How you doing? Welcome to this boss. Dude, this boss is a bastard. A real bastard. This is reminiscent. Oh God, this is reminiscent of trying to fight. He reminds me a lot of Ornstein from Dark Souls. Like, I can see where they took some of the mechanics from Ornstein. Which admittedly is helpful because it's meaning that my reactions are just sort of attuning them based on the way I would fight Ornstein by himself. But yes. Sort of just run from it for a second. That, oh shit. Run. You can shoot your little air Hadoukens at me. That's fine. That's cool. Wow. Oh, that combo hurts. I really need to not be greedy when I'm damaged. If I'm hurt, I should be one swing and done. Get out of there, reset to neutral, and go again. Because this guy hurts. And I don't even think in human form I have the health to survive the four-hit combo. I can survive most other things. It's just that four-hit combo. That four-hit combo is rip-a-rooney. Coming around. There we go. Look at that. What? The hell just happened? That one guy, what in the fuck? What? That's really weird. Those are strange shadows. Okay, we made it. That every time There is a... The clench. I'm making diamonds over here, people. It is not... is not nice. This is not the kind of thing you want to have to deal with on a regular basis. That should be fair. If this guy doesn't get in my way... See, I'm not convinced that I don't... Like, I haven't gotten caught since I've been doing the whole use the water veil and switch the fire and wear the fire ring for that area. I haven't done that yet. So I don't know if I can actually get hit and survive. The worst part is depending on which part of the, which stage of the attack it is, it might not really be that easy to survive that. You know, I thought it was supposed to storm today. Oh, you know what? I'm an asshole. I am an utter asshole. That's probably been drowning me the fuck out. I really need to get in there and do some actual testing to see, like, where the sound levels on that card are. And maybe I'll do that on Friday or something, because I'll have some time on Friday to do stuff. See, we have to wait for the door to open and then do other things, because then we can't get through the door. Okay. This is what happens when you give Guile a sword. And see, that's how I know I'm safe. When my locked on auto deselects him, I know that I'm in a good position. No, no, you don't do that. I don't think I had any actual physical health there. Okay. No, 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 no! You don't do that again! I learned my lesson the first time. Do not let this man grab- Oh, Jesus, he's going again. Do not let this man grab you. It is not nice when he grabs you. I have so much grass, I don't care if it's for a minuscule amount. I'm still popping one. Gotta stay out of that dash attack range. That curved, that's the thing. Oh Jesus, don't keep cut that the fuck out. Just run, just run. Oh, that was a terrible position to have that happen in. Excuse me, what? Get back up there. Okay, okay, okay. I should be safe here. I'm gonna back up just a little bit further to confirm that before I say it. Come on, come on. You can quit exploding like that anytime you want. I'm gonna eat some grass right in your face. Because that's what we have to do in that situation. Okay, I think we're safe. Like, I don't even trust it anymore. There's that upper end damage. Yes, 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 yes. No, I'm in a bad place. Bad place, bad touch, bad touch, no. No means no, sir.
Yes!
The demon has been destroyed! Oh. Huh. It has been done! False.
How did you defeat my precious demon? No human has an appetite for souls such as you. The rest is up to the Old One. If it is to be, then you shall be beckoning.
The fuck does that mean? Is there anything else up here? That looks like that would be like a white, pure white zone thing. See, Emma, I thought that that might be the case, but I was, every time, I've never felt like I've been in close, I was never in close enough position to just run up and thwack him. Ooh, what is this? I did a thing. Where's she at?
Hark, I hear voice of yore. The Old One is calling for thee. Let us proceed below to its lair.
Can you level me first? Could you level me, please? Uh-oh. How do we actually get down there? Oh, dicks. Lady, I hope you got slow fall. Or maybe there's like a bed of something. Wow, that is really fucking far down there. That shit just keeps going. Holy hell. Well, maybe slow fall because we didn't die. Well, okay, if our sword is going through our head, we're probably dead, but... What is that? He has a shit ton of swords in him. Or swords growing out of him. I can't tell which one. Is he like...
Old One, I have brought thee what thou wishest, thy new demon. Come now, be good.
Lady, am I gonna have to kill you? Are you not gonna let me level up with these 90k souls? I don't know what's happening. Things are getting really weird. Is that Lavos? What the fuck? Why does she have Lavos down here? That's not cool. You're not supposed to keep Lavos like a pet. Where are we? There's an archstone. Can I level first? I have these like 90k souls and it'd be so nice to spend.
Let us proceed, Bill.
Can we talk? Okay, I don't like the fact that I have 90k souls on me and I'm going into the top of this thing's head.
May you be welcome here.
Can I have my souls? I want to use my souls. Nice lady.
We're
at the end of the game. Leveling is not so much a thing right now. I'm level 69. Oh yeah. And I have enough to probably get to like 72.
Surely you have seen for yourself the pain, suffering that fills this world. The faith poisons. God is merciful. And so created the Old One. The Old One will feed upon our souls and put an end to our tragic realm of existence.
This is why you never fuck around with the old gods. I can go for heavy attacks. Well, that didn't do jack all. Maybe this will. Bop! Wop! Okay, you can not do that. Sometimes people just get so fucked by these old gods. Okay, there's that sweet spot sticking in. I'm gonna beat his ass. Wop! Wop! One more!
You fool. Don't you understand? No one wishes to go on.
The demon was destroyed. Oh, he has that weapon. Okay, hang on. I didn't think so. I just want to see what the stat line on this thing is. So that is, I have the strength, I have the dex, I don't have the magic for it. That makes sense.
Thine work is done. Slayer of demons, go back above.
Excuse me, what?
The Nexus shall imprison thee no longer.
Is she, like, gonna hug the soul or something? What the shit?
I shall lull the Old One back to slumber.
Well, good. We kinda need that.
My thanks. At last my duty is fulfilled.
Yeah, put the old one back to sleep.
There's no need for an old god to be awake right now. Oh, I should have taken my helmet off for this. Hey there, Non-Cod. How goes things?
The old one, along with the maiden, were swept back into the lulling fog. Boletaria was spared from the demons, but also lost its knowledge of soul arts. The souls lost during the pandemonium were never retrieved. And today, the unstable world has another monumental to hold its fabric together. A brave new hero of unprecedented power.
I'm assuming that's me. Oh, really? YouTube is getting shitty on mobile? That sucks. I need to upload all my stuff because this is the last night of Demon Souls, so we are officially done. Is that Ripperino credits though? Yes, it is. Okay, so let me talk about this. Let's talk about this for a second, because I want to understand what just happened. Basically, we beat the old king, and that once we beat all the bosses, they're like, "Wow, you're really fucking powerful. We should go feed you to the old god." And then it's like, okay. You beat the guy who's guarding the old god, who's like this slime blobule thing. He hit decently hard, but I hit a lot harder. And then you go to the old god and she like puts it to sleep. And now nobody can do like soul arts, which I'm assuming means there's no miracles, there's no pyromancies, there's no magics. It's all just weapon combat kind of shit, I think. If I'm understanding what soul arts are. And then I basically became the pillar that's holding the world together? Do I have that right? Did I understand that? Also, is there another ending? Is there like a different way to... Is there something different that can happen? Because that seems like kind of a... Like, it's a good-ish ending? So, yeah. Let's see, do I recognize any of these people? Not a single one of those voice actors. Good for them for getting people who aren't doing that. Dude, this could be an anime. You could make an anime out of this game. Like, dark and gritty shenanigans. I'd love every minute of it. So, like, I think if I was going to play this game again, I would be aiming to do, like, pure white tendency stuff and then all the pure black tendency stuff in each world. And sort of seeing everything that I can. Like, the next playthrough of this, the next time I would play through it, it's going to be one of those things that I just... and just do a bunch of important things. Oh yeah, Tokyo, the kind of that style of Tokyo Ghoul where things can get rough really fast. Okay, Emma, like how many endings? That's okay. I kind of thought that was the good one based on sort of the fact that there were not as many bad things that happened. Like, when you start talking about old gods and old gods reviving tends to just wreck the world. So you don't want that. That's never what you want as the protagonist. Unless that's actually what your intentions are. But, like, I'll take that.
Or either one.
How do you actually get other endings? Like,
let me think here. Okay, so I could see... I could see if you died to the King Alant, like the slime ooze motherfucker. I could see that being an ending. The Maiden in Black's demon soul. Yeah.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
So... I'm noticing a lot of similarities in the Nexus and that demon container thing.
Not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect
it. Well, that's rude, falling asleep like that. Emma, feel free to tell me any of that stuff. Alright. I'm pretty sure... Alright, we can look at... Trophies? Trophies. How the fuck do I look at trophies again? I don't remember. Trophy collection, there we go. Put the old one to sleep and world united. Okay. Emma, feel free to tell me what the other thing that I could have done is. Because I'd like, at this point, this is the point where I've beaten the game once. Just start ripping spoilers. Just tell me things that I didn't know about this game. I don't want to try to lose my soul, so we're going to go ahead and just duck out. Now, I do have my next game prepared. I have things that are ready. So we're gonna come up here while I get this ready.
Oh my god. How could you have known that? Are you a developer?
Really? Is that... like the bad end or something? Could you switch back to my desktop, please? Is that the bad end? Like, what happens at that point? Do you just get fed to the old god and then GG, no re? Cause that's the first thing that I'm thinking of that happens if you were to do that. All right, so we're gonna set things up for the next game. Well, not God, you gotta share me that secret juice goodness when you get that early build. Mm-hmm. Just help a man out, help a caster out. All right, so I said this before. We're gonna switch you down to 01. Oh god, Demon Souls 3. Jesus.
Is that the right one? We're gonna set this over to this game. Okay. There we go. Good. Excellent. All right. So we're gonna go ahead and
stop the recording. Thank you for watching. If you're checking this out on like my old VODs on YouTube, that's the end of Demon's Souls for now. We may do another playthrough later, but that's all we got for today. So we're gonna go ahead and swap over to.